I don't want to sound like a stalker, but...
I would beat this guy bloody for the way he talks about it.